Take two. Hey guys, it's Brian. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a back to school supply haul. And this is kind of the basics of everything that I got because I've been at that school for like 2 years now. I think I'm going into my third year there because they have a middle school and a high school. So the school supply list never goes and changes. And over the years, I've just found that like all of these things are the only things that I use on the supply list and what works best for me. So I'm gonna be showing you guys what I got. And I might have to go and get some more stuff depending on my teacher's syllabus, but I probably won't get anything on it unless it's a composition notebook because most of the stuff is pointless, things like tape and staplers. Anyways, so let's get on with the video. First is my backpack. This is just my backpack, not anything really cool. It has two pockets on both sides, one giant pocket right here, and then one little one right here. Next, I have my bags from Target. First is this bag from Target. In it, I got a new planner. This is what it looks like. I like small ones just because it's easier to put in my backpack. I thought it was super cute. And then I have this weekly notepad of all the days of the week, and I thought it'd be cool just to write down my homework, and then I can like slap it right on my folder, and then it'll be easier for the night. And then my planner, I will go and like put up upcoming dates and stuff of like school and non-school related things. Next is this folder, and I'm just gonna use this as a homework folder because it personally helps me be more organized. Next are my freaking favorite notebooks of all time. If you ever get a notebook, get these ones, these five-star ones. They have a folder and sheet paper in it, so you can literally store all of your class assignments and then also be like taking notes, and it makes your life so much easier, and it's made my life so much easier too. So I got one white one, two white one, three white one, a black one, another black one, and then this kind of, I don't know how to explain it, it's kind of bright to be honest, but thought it was kind of cool. So that's that bag. Next, these ones are more like pencils and things like that. So first are these little tabs. They're like bookmark tabs. Then is some colored pencils because for some reason, teachers like to have you continue coloring even though you're in middle school or high school, and it doesn't make a lot of sense, but apparently they do. Next, my favorite pencils ever. I'm always losing these pencils, so if you go to my school and you ever find one of these on the ground, specifically the purple ones, it's probably my pencil. Next are Sharpies because I love outlining stuff whenever I'm coloring at school because I'm a perfectionist like that. Next is a pencil case. Next I got some Expo markers just so then when we write on the boards and stuff, I don't have to go and share with everyone else. Next is some index cards because these things help me study. They're the only things that help me study and work for me. Next are some Sharpie highlighters, and these are the clear view ones. I personally suck at freaking highlighting, so hopefully this somewhat helps me see a little better or something. I don't really know. Now, next is some glue. And then now these things are kind of what I'm reusing from last year or over the years because they're still in good condition or they're literally brand new. So first is this ruler that everybody loves. It's a triangle and you can see through it. It's eraser, some lead. These pens are like my favorite school supplies ever. And they have such cool colors. Like there's a brown one. If you're wondering, these are the Pilot G207 pens. This is my calculator. Lastly, if you're wondering, this is the water bottle I'm using, my Hydro Flask. from last year. I love it. It's a skinny one, so it makes it easier to stuff in my bag. So that's it for my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And yeah.